Alrighty, let's see now. Down we go. Crap. Excuse me. They don't see me. There's no intruder. No intruders here. I won't fire a single fucking bullet. I'm trying to still attack this guy. Damn it, I pressed the B button, not the A button. Alright, he's fucked. Excuse me, can you just die? Please, just die already. Alright. Now we need to go down. How the hell am I supposed to get way down there? I cannot figure it. You're welcome. Oh, yeah, I have some darts I can use. Go fight somebody. Crap. He's just gonna stand there. Damn it! There's no point in wasting that. Can I please press the A button? This fighting is really cool. Even though it's annoying, it's really cool. Alright, he's dead. Sorry, bro. Wow, that was a little bit brutal there, Jacob. How do I get down? Stairs would be great! Seriously, what the hell? Hey, sir. What's going on? We just chilling here? Alright. Well, that was good. That worked out. Excuse me! I'm actually getting really angry here. How do I get down? Of course, it was right behind this. I hate my life. Hey, buddy. Really? How come you couldn't just stab him in the face? He really didn't know you were... Jacob, you're so stupid. Just kill him, Jacob. Literally, this whole fight doesn't even need to happen. Just take out your knife and stab him in the face. It's really not that hard. Really, just a 40 combo? Okay. Is this guy the only one left? Come on. Okay, you just glitched out for a second? Really? Are you serious?
I'm sorry, sir.
Wait, what? Wow, it's... Alright, well, whatever. Apparently I fucked up. Can't figure out how. Was he supposed to kill the guy? I don't know. Now I need a way to get in. I guess I'm gonna have to fire a bullet, right? There's no other way in. I'm so lost, guys. I am so lost. This mission's terrible. Okay, I'm here. How do I get down there? Like, at this point, even if I can shoot him, I don't care. I will. I just need to get in there.
Make yourself scarce.
Oh my gosh, fucking finally, I found a door. Alright, without firing a damn single bullet, I'm fucking done. Jesus Christ, I hate this fucking...
I lost the dance. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow. Forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
You're a child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
How the hell did you know I was Jacob? Where do they put those things? Like, what happens? I'm confused. Yep, sorry people. I'm sorry you had to see and witness that. Can't I just get out of here? Double kill. Thanks. It's a door. It is. I'm obviously it's a door, but is a door? Can I go through? Can I go through? Whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Maybe you don't, because I don't know what I'm trying to say half the time. I'm Krails, don't you know? Alright. Finally, can I leave? Get off the chair, Jacob. Oh, wait a minute. I'll take that. No, Jacob. I said go down, which means you listen to me. And we're out of the... Really? Really? We're out of the red. I love how I had to get... I love how I had to get one more kill on that stupid driver. A revolver! I need it!
Elliotson expired, and soothing syrup production has ceased. Outrageous!
Fry intends to endanger all of London at the hands of the mob.
Or perhaps it doesn't intend much of anything at all.
Thank you.
Simply content to dice with our lives.
The asylum is shut up. Medical care throughout the city is in disarray. He does not, cannot understand the consequences of his actions. The man is clearly an anarchist.
Gentlemen.
I love how this guy just like
was brought to me from India by a ship. Then up from the harbor to a factory where it was packaged and ferried by carriage to my door. Unpacked in the larder and brought upstairs to me. All by men and women who work for me. Who are indebted to me. Crawford Starrick. For their jobs, the time, the very lives they lead. They will work in my factories, and so too shall their children. And you come to me with talk of this Jacob Fry. This insignificant blemish who calls himself assassin. You disrespect the very city that works day and night so that we may drink this. This miracle, this tea.
I'm nearing the end of my research. Our beloved London shall not suffer such a bothersome fool for much longer.
And what of her sister I've heard of? Miss Fry.
Miss Fry shall be gutted.
Damn.
Soon enough. Delicious.
Sorry to interrupt the shift.
Ooh,
delicious. I'd like to know that Sean and Rebecca got away from Otzelberg. Berg runs a unit called Sigma Team. Violet DaCosta is his tech support. They've been hunting and killing assassins for a long time.
Hola.
Thank God you're all right.
Oh, tish tosh. It'll take more than a Templar super soldier to end the glorious saga of Sean Danger Hastings.
I was talking to Rebecca.
Right. Anyway, Berg's presence confirms it. The Peace of Eden is in London.
The Initiate's data sync suggests it's the Shroud.
The Templars seem to want it pretty bad all of a sudden. They must know something we don't.
The only thing we know is that we can't go up against Sigma Team alone.
Leave that to me. In the meantime, keep a low profile. Let the Initiate continue to sync the data.
All right. So apparently, what are these guys now? Master assassins after so long? After Desmond? They are now master assassins? Heads of the assassin clan? The creed, if you will? I don't know. Can't figure it out. But they've literally been in every single game to date of assassins. All sequence 5, bro. We're on sequence 5. How come we can just go straight to sequence 8? I really want to know, but we're not gonna do it.
Owning the railway wasn't enough. Now Starrick has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starrick's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I said the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
Oh, Kenway! Alright, 2 new missions. 3 new missions! Okay, so what is this one? This one's strictly sequence 5. This one... Oh, all sequence 5. Holy crap! Well then, Where are we? Which one are we closest to? That's the one I'm going to go for. Okay, so we're kind of... Alright, let's go here. Alright, before that, first let's upgrade our stiff because we can. Alrighty, let's see. I have 11 skill points. Stun an enemy with A, then perform a tool combo with Y to execute them. And yeah, maybe. When you bring an enemy to near death, your next attack will, against a different opponent, automatically puts them in near death. Very useful to set up multi-finishers and... counter-attacks have a larger window of opportunity and do increased damage. Successful attacks bring enemies to near death more rapidly. See, these three I might get, especially with Jacob. Let's see. Yeah, I know what that one is. Kidnapped enemies will no longer try to escape. That's actually good to have. Knife Master. Oh, that's interesting. Stealth. Yeah, I got that. What is this one? First Strike. Attack an enemy just before they enter combat to inflict... Oh. Okay. What is this? What's going to shoot an enemy gun... shoot an enemy empty gun mid-combo. The gun will reload. Okay, I think I know exactly... Oh, gosh. There's so much good stuff right now. Okay, so there's this one. Especially since Jacob is a fighter. There's this one. Mutilate. And this one. Now, depending on how much points I have left, you have reached level 5, bro. Level 5! I have 3 left. So, an enemy with the A tool then perform? Maybe. What is this one? Oh, I need 4 for that. I need 4 for that as well. I think it was this one I wanted? No. This one. No. Oh, this one. Yes, but what is this? Ah, who cares? Yes. I have 1 left. Yeah, might as well, right? Just waste it. Not waste it, but use it. Sorry, this is going to be kind of a crafting thing here for a minute. Ooh, that looks cool. Is that better than what I have? Yes, it is. It costs 25 hundy and 100 of that, but I don't want to waste the money on it right now, though. I ain't going to use that. What is this? Cloak of the People. This buckled cloak is soaked with the sweat. It's surprisingly uncomfortable. How do I spin him? Because, what is that? Is that the arm thing? I can't tell because he's not turned to the stupid side for me to look at him. Whatever. Oh, I can get this? Oh, I have enough for it too. I want to see it. This is stupid. Whatever. Large medicine pouch. Alright, let's go to Eevee. Oh, unable? Hold on. Now am I able? Seriously? What's this? Sure. Oh, seriously? No.
Don't you have a nicer alpha than that?
Shut up. Okay, so that's what she always says. It's about the outfits. Take the money and we'll jump off here. Good day, sir. Go. Yes, Jacob, jump. actually right close to where we need to go. Alright, now can I switch to her? Oh, thank you so much. Yeah, 14 skills available, update, blah, 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 blah. She also has 11. Alright, let's see. You know, I'm trying to fight less with her. Alright, if Jacob has this, she needs this. Sure. Yes, definitely want this. Ooh, okay. I'll take this. This. Hey, guess what? Eevee is also level 5. Find more rare. Yeah, sure. And I have no points left. Alrighty. Sorry that took some time, guys, but hey, it's needed to be done. I know it's highly unnecessary that I do that, but it's well worth it. Here, just for you guys, I'll still use it. Ha 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 ha. Go, Jacob, go! A room with a view. Stato. Or play. What's today? Today is Thursday. The Blacklist. It should be out now. Means I can watch it. Getting myself a new laptop. Well, getting myself a laptop. Not really a new one. I mean, it's going to be new. But it's a laptop I didn't have before. So. It's going to help me a lot with this video making stuff. Twitch stuff as well. Might be able to Twitch stream a lot more.
In the Kenway House lead to the monument.
What a wonderful use of your time, following me around asking obvious questions.
Well, since Henry isn't here, I thought you might enjoy the company.
I don't require any company, and Mr. Green is following up on some leads of his own.
Oh yes, Mr. Green, that's a fascinating idea. Oh please, Mr. Green, come and take a look at this book and stand oh so close to me, Mr. Green.
I do not. Perhaps you have nothing better to do, but I'm busy protecting the assassins.
Are you really? What was it Father used to say?
Don't allow personal feelings to compromise the mission.
Precisely. Anyway, I'm off. If I find any more wild geese for you to chase, I'll be in touch.
Man, this brother-sister thing is so cool. Okay, then. Maybe I can just... Not good. No, come on.
In an effort to ensure so great a tragedy will never happen again, I would like to thank our esteemed guests, the Right Honorable Premier Disraeli, members of Parliament and others for being here today.
Okay, that works. Okay, so obviously that's not the way I need to go. Damn it!
Please calm down. There's no need for all this disruption.
How is this gonna work? How do I get under there?
Too many today live in what are little better than hovels. In crowded conditions near open flame and with few methods of fire control. Will you please stop shouting?
You are only have one left. Go, go, go. How am I supposed to check the damn base of the monument? Come on, are you serious? It's fucking bullshit. I am anonymous, I'm anonymous, I'm anonymous. I'm anonymous, come on. Let's hide right here. I can't turn the fucking... Like, I literally cannot turn this fucking camera. You guys... And if it does, it just turns all the way the fuck around! This game, I swear to fucking... Ooh! Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Like... It's not like it's, like, easy to fucking... God damn it. So what I've been thinking about is Evie's more of the assassin, like Adewale was, and alright, how many of these do I have? I have three, but there's a store over here, so let's go to this fucking store. Fuck it, just drop. Really? Really, you died from that. You fucking... I hate this game so much. Oh god, I don't wanna play anymore. Oh, I hate so stupid, like, you, it wasn't even that. You've fallen from higher heights. Fuck! Fucking fuck! Alright. Can I just... Alright, we'll go down a bit. Alright, just... Beep, 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 beep. Okay. I'm gonna go to the store here. Buy everything. Which is a lot of... These. Conditions near open flames and with few methods of fire control. How did they see me? Really? Like, I don't have a chance to... Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking breaking my fucking dick balls? All of it? Damn it. Fuck. Police are over fucking powered. And these loading times, bro. Holy shit. How did they know where I was? The guy got hit by some random fucking knife, and I'm the. All right. Throw the knife. It doesn't matter where the fuck I throw it, they're gonna fucking... See? How the fuck did they know? Kidding me? Okay. Jesus Christ. Kenway's fucking crazy to get this shit working. Well, that's not hard to do. Up we go. Where we stop? Nobody fucking knows. Fuck this fucking game, man. Jesus.
This looks familiar.
Did it. There. So, okay, so I put the key, and then I do the other key at the top of the, and it opens something across the fucking state? That's realistic. This is Assassin's Creed. Alright, I just... Guys, I don't know. Okay, then. That's a... I'm already not happy with you, Evie. I'm already not happy with this stupid game right now. Please, just... Stop fucking with me. Just get across to the other fucking side. Get over to where I need you to go. Oh, hey, Steve Harvey. He owns a bank, apparently. So you guys think this is faster than running? You think I would have made it to this point right now in the same amount of time? I don't think so, personally. But I could be wrong. This is a beautiful building. Very beautiful. I actually didn't even press it that time. She just decided to do it. Oh, wait. What am I looking for? It's right there. Not that hard. I'll solve. Oh, it didn't open anything. It just... Oh, what the fuck? Alright, we'll be back in the next episode to solve this bullshit, whatever the fuck this is supposed to be. Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed the stupid shit that happened in a stupid game. And if you did, please go ahead and subscribe to see more stupid shit happen in a stupid game. And more stuff that happens in other games that are stupid, maybe. Who knows? Thanks for watching, Penguin Watch and Butter out. Take care!